south, I'm gonna have myself a time.
Friendly faces everywhere, humble folks without temptation.
Going down south, I'm gonna leave my woes behind.
Ample parking day or night, people spouting party never.
Heading on up south, I'm gonna see if I can't unwind. So come on down south, I can meet some friends of mine.
Damn it! My little brother's trying to follow me to school again.
Keep on down there.
Ike, you can't come to school with me.
Yeah, go home, you little dildo.
Dude, don't call my brother a dildo.
What's a dildo?
Well, I don't know. And I'll bet Cartman doesn't know either.
I know what it means.
Well, what?
I'm not telling you.
What's a dildo, Kenny?
It's a little teddy bear for dolls, Donna.
Yeah, that's what Kyle's little brother is, all right.
Dude, that kicks ass. Yeah, check this one out. Ready, Ike? Kick the baby.
Don't kick the baby.
Kick the baby.
Whoa, Cartman. Looks like you didn't get much sleep last night.
That's because I was having these bogus nightmares.
Really? What about?
Well, I dreamt that I was lying in my bed, in the dark, when all of a sudden this bright blue light filled the room. And slowly my bedroom door began to open. And then the next thing I remember, I was being dragged through a hallway. Then I was lying on a table, and these scary aliens wanted to operate on me. And they had big heads and big black eyes.
Dude, visitors.
Totally.
What?
That wasn't a dream, Cartman. Those were visitors.
No, it was just a dream. My mom said so.
Visitors are real.
Yeah, they abduct people and they mutilate cows.
Ah, shut up, you guys. You're just trying to make me scared. And it's not working.
Hello there, children.
Hey.